to the UNM All-Star Host Night Concert featuring the Islanders Steel Drum Band. Thank you.
We've put together a couple songs we thought you guys would really enjoy. So I guess I might just introduce everyone. Ben's on lead guitar. Got Owen on alto sax. We got Sam on. Sam on tenor, Alan Barry, and Another thing we'd love all of you to know is that any of you high school students planning on going to the University of Montana, this ensemble is open to all majors. No matter what you're studying, you are welcome to join. We would love to have you. I guess this next one we're going to be playing a little bit of SZA. So if anybody likes SZA,
thank you.
services, both past and present, we would not be able to enjoy the freedoms that we do today. We have veterans in the audience, and we have at least one veteran in the band. So would you please stand up and please applaud. I also want to say that the University of Montana acknowledges that we are in the Aboriginal territories of the Salish and Kalispell people. Today, we honor the path that they have always shown us in caring for this place for generations to come. It's very appropriate. The next piece that you're going to hear, Miss Julie Giroux wrote about planet Earth. So we not only have freedoms, but we have responsibilities. We hope you enjoy Symphony Number 6 of Blue Marble by the UM Symphonic Monanza.
Thank you.
and she did the entire video as well. Please welcome, like, she's composed for films and video games and TV and...